Okay, people, we've got a big one. One of Carmen Sandiego's gang has stolen the Grand Canyon. We need to get it back.
How do you steal the Grand Canyon?
Don't care. We just need to get it back. Get me a gumshoe.
Here's your standard equipment. One travel guide. One Acme communications device with access to CrimeNet.
No gun?
You wish.
I don't need a travel guide.
So I've got the Grand Canyon. What do you want me to do now?
You become a really dreadful person, you know? And I just think I got fed up with being a dreadful person, actually. As simple as that.
The suspect's in Davis, California. Get me there now!
I must be on the right track, but I won't make any move to capture or interrogate him. You, have you seen anyone suspicious?
No.
Are you sure? It's important. I've tracked one of Carmen Sandiego's gang to this city.
Well, there was a guy. He said he liked hamburgers.
Thanks.
Krimnet?
Carol, this is Rick.
Rick, what's up?
I need you to put in some info into the system. My suspect likes hamburgers. I need to know if that's enough to identify him.
Okay, give me a second. Favorite food is hamburger. Okay, combined with eye color and favorite hobby, that eliminates every suspect but one. Building.
Building? Are you sure?
Yeah, we're issuing a warrant right now. Something wrong?
No, it's fine. I'll talk to you later. Building.
Carol, your friend texting. Could you tell him to hurry it up?
He's trying. It's hard, you know. He just has a travel guide and a cell phone.
Yeah, well, all I had was a chroma skimmer, a world almanac, and that stupid robot, and I was able to catch criminals through all of time and space. Rick just has to deal with North America, so he needs to get off his ass.
He's already figured out who did it. Building.
Building? Damn.
What's wrong?
Rick caught Bill Dave trying to steal the Statue of Liberty about a month ago. But Rick couldn't identify him properly, and so the warrant wasn't valid, and we had to let him go. Rick took it personally. I wouldn't want to be Bill Dave right now.
So I figure after this, I might as well go to the state where Abraham Lincoln was born.
Hey, what's that behind you?
Oh, that's the Grand Canyon.
He said he was going to visit the Space Needle.
Ha!
Hello?
Carol, this is Rick. I need you to book me a flight. I've just got a lead that Ding's traveled somewhere else.
Okay, let me pull that up. It looks like from Davis, you can either go to Seattle, Washington, Toronto, Ontario, or Casper, Wyoming.
Damn, I don't know. Which one has the Space Needle?
Come on, Rick. This information's in the travel guide you were given.
Right. I'll just look into it. Yeah. Damn it! Get me to Wyoming.